Hi everyone, welcome to Rama's Kitchen. Now I'm going to show how to make cauliflower manchuria. Ingredients required to make cauliflower manchuria are cauliflower, corn flour, maida, oil, chili powder, salt and ginger garlic paste. Coming to the procedure, first we have to take a bowl and we have to add 1 cup of cauliflower to it. And next we have to add 3 tablespoons of maida. And next we have to add 3 tablespoons of corn flour. And next we have to add 1 teaspoon of chili powder. And 1 teaspoon of salt. Now we have to add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste and we have to mix all these well. We have to mix all these by adding little amount of water. After mixing all these well, now we have to take a pan. We have to add the oil which is required for deep frying. Once the oil is heated, we have to fry it. As you are seeing that these are fried, now you can take it into serving plate. So the tasty and crispy cauliflower manchuria is ready and thank you for watching this video.